We are going to show you how to remove the radio, CD player and display from a Ford C-Max 2013, which is similar to some other years. The tools that you need is this blue dashboard removal tool and the size T25 Torx and the 7mm socket. The first step, you pop up this top cover on the display unit. It does not have any screws, you just pop it out. And it, as you can see, it has only clips. And then you remove the two screws underneath, one on each side. Yeah, the screws are T25 Torx. And then once you get that one out, then you can remove your display unit. And now we have to remove this the cover for on the top of the dashboard. You pop out this plastic rubber piece, and then there are two screws are exposed, and the screws are 7mm, which you need to use that socket. And once you get those two out, then you pop out this panel. By the way, we have everything made loose. This is just for the demo only. And you can see the clips which are holding this panel after you remove the screws. And now there are two more screws, size 7mm also. You get those two out. And then you can pop up the whole front panel with the AC vents. And it has a one connector, which is has a very short wire, which you need to disconnect and put it on the side. And there are two more screws holding the radio CD player, which are size 7mm also, which you need to use your socket. Once you get these two screws out, to get the radio out, it does not have any more screws, but you just have to jiggle it, and then you can pull it forward, and that's it. And once you get it out, you can just unplug it. And if you need the repair for the radio CD player or the display unit, you can send it to High Tech Electronic Services in Van Nuys, California, 818-785-8085.